Another video, another stream of video, so. Bonus features for this video from Grand Theft Auto. New recaps. I'll try and remember to read these. Let's see. Maybe during loading screens? I don't know. We'll figure it out as we go. Or not. Start with some beginners to warm up. Well, that's a pretty good warm up race, so let's do that one. Thinking, sorry, what cars are nice? No, that's boring. God, I wonder why this game only has one lane Tesla. Sometimes that's a mistake. Go with this one. Aspergers. Excuse me. I'm gonna move out of my way. Oh.
hardest nut. Like me. Miles an hour. What's there to worry about? Oh yeah, this corner. Alright. Second place? I need third place. Now I'm second place. Alright. Yeah, you get it. I know. All right, one more lap to win. That's not very fair. That car had a head start. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. We can go faster. We can go faster. We can. Aw. Poor loser. Yay. 3 out of 3.
I like that.
3 out of 3. Mark 583. Versus. Alright. Clean race bonus. Thank you. Yeah. Every other race is going to be dirty as expletive deleted. I'm kind of curious. Let's just see something. So at the very start of this race, let's just live timing. At the very start of this race, the first place car, which ended up being this 1967 Chevy, was already through, versus me, who is, Loser. Oh, that car. That is a pretty cool car. All these cars are... I have that car. We should race our car next. Fine. We'll race that car next.
Unfriendly. Really fast. It's a very narrow race with walls. And the cars don't move out of your way. It's not like the AIs in this game have any sense of racing lines or fairness or... Yeah. So. Let's check our car settings. Yeah, it should work. 730, I think. Maybe traction control. Nope. Nope. Yes. There we go. Yeah, it's gonna get ugly. Why is it raining? Is it always raining for this race? Because I'm in trouble then. I don't think I have too many tires for the rain on my car. No. Why are you braking? This is a race. If you're braking, then move out of my way into the slow lane. Nope. They're gonna block both lanes of traffic and drive slowly. Right? Look. I know. I need to brake too, sometimes. Come on. You all have to move out of my way. You're driving way too slow. Please move. Move, Mustang. Nope, you're in the middle of the road. You gotta pick a lane. I am aware, I'm also driving recklessly. No, that's... What, first place doesn't have to deal with idiots. Well, just one idiot. Me and the guy behind him. Two idiots. Yes, I know how to do basic arithmetic. Oh, hey, it's my car. Nope. Oh, come on. That was kind of careless. That was bad cornering on my part. Nope. That was bad cornering on his part. What the heck, car? You can't just slam. Alright. That was unfortunate. I know. I said it was... I shouldn't have hit the wall. I'm like, just ride on the wall. Who cares about your paint job? As long as you win the race. No, not how cars work. Yeah. Guess we're Shelby Cobra. Next. Fine. Shelby Cobra. Aw, you're hitting the wall, Cobra. Yeah. You don't know how to drive. I never said I knew how to drive. Just qualifying. Nope, that's a terrible corner. Alright.
Also terrible.
No.
Also terrible. Passable. You done yet? I haven't won this one yet. I don't think I'm going to win it today, but who knows? Let's see what happens. Find out if you can win this race. I can't. It's so frustrating. Can't put me in last place and then give me sports tires and not expect me to drive off. Oh, that stupid Ford just passed me. Alright. Stupid Ford. Oh, come. The mother fluff on. Mother fluffers. Alright. That's the other thing. You can't, like, have me have the fastest lap time, and I didn't still in last place. It's like, hey, he went faster than everyone, but he's in last. Yeah. Thank you. He hates me. We gotta accelerate towards this. Let's see, what are we gonna break? We're gonna break. Nope, that was. Pretty close to. No, it was terrible. How am I selecting? Nope. Oh, my car accelerates. Yeah, really fast. But it only goes 150 miles an hour, so... Okay, who moves that fast on the track anyway? There has to be a... trophies before they're won. Right? But I am feeling optimistic. So I drove off the track in 5 seconds. Seems kind of dangerous to take a corner and have this kind of on a freeway. It'd be like, you must slow down to 10 miles an hour for this corner. But we just did it at 75. So, we're going to pass this. I don't think I have one of those. It's a Ferrari. Lamborghini on my Countach. I don't know. I can't think of the euphemism for ass.
But that probably doesn't work for that. It sounds more like maybe if you use it for the other thing. There's a car behind me who really wants to win.
Really?
But I want it more. Definitely. Alright, one more lap. Second place, right on my, you know, word moves. Right. Come up with a better euphemism for ass. Asshole? Right on my asshole. No, that's too on the nose. Nothing about it. Hey, last place. Well, that was three races, three wins. Kuntosh. So it is a Kuntosh. I guess that kind of works as a pun. No, it doesn't. Darn it. Alright. That Kuntosh was right on my. No, I don't have it. About it some more. Alright, what race should we do next? Let's push the replay just a little bit. And I'm going to refill my water glass. Sorry, this is my water glass. Crap, seriously? We need to learn to read.
This one?
No, let's do something different. Alright. It's kind of hard to win. More like impossible to win. Because all the cars just go the same speed on a straightaway. What they do. It's kind of boring. Alright. Tokyo Expressway. Super cool. Yeah. Yes? No. Everyone on this already? Let's try this one. Let's play 10 laps. Ooh. Let's take a really high power car and tone it down. Aventador, Supra, Mustang, AMG, MSX, R8, ooh, no, no, Ford, M4, BMW, fine, let's go with them. What do you think, BMW? Can we change wheels? Stop making noise. BMW wheel? Leave it as it is. I think it's heavy. Alright. Went up. Yeah. Okay. Too much choice. Promising, but maybe not. Everybody's like, you run a what to a what to race car. Ew, it's not fair. Car just cut me off. Seriously? A truck? Nothing against trucks, but they're not ready. I guess there are trucks that are race cars, but a truck that's a race car is...
So you're gonna first in one lap, two laps, one in something lap, whatever. What is 200 freaking kilometers an hour? 250 kilometers an hour. It seems... what is... Oh, 175 miles per hour. Yeah, we gotta slow down. Oh. No. What's the opposite of... Third lane, second lane, whatever this lane is. Count from the left or the right. Because it's either third or second. Second. Fine. Count from the right. Inside. Oh. No! Come on, that car just... Yeah, that was not... That's not good driving there. Car that slammed into me. Hey, we're still racing here, even though we're... Yeah. Yeah. But again, we're racing for a... whatever place. Why would you... Alright. My bad. Such garbage. Why did that car keep braking there? I don't know. But that was frustrating. For me, anyway. Cool endurance league race, like a 24-hour Le Mans. One of the previous Gran Turismo games had it, so disappointed. Same race, way more money. Let's see. Part of the reason I didn't use the purple Porsche. I kind of like that alliteration. Purple Porsche. Anyway. Part of the reason, too many P's. All right. Purple Porsche. Part of the reason I picked the purple Porsche. Part of the reason I picked purple Porsche. Because it's kind of fun to say. No. It's just the fastest car for this race. Can we do it at 500? I can't remember. Let's go with yes and then do it. Or, yeah. Yeah. Or, this is going to end with failure. And, what is it, 15 minutes? Yeah, 15 minutes. What? Oh, purple Porsche. There we go. It's on. Thank you.
side. Purple Porsche. But there's another one. See? So, what is that? Two places? Yeah. I moved from. Getaway. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I could have gone worse. Is that a lot slower? Seriously? Yeah. As long as I'm faster than the winner. Car. As long as I'm racing faster than the car that's in first place, yeah, then victory. Am I? I can't tell. So the thing on the steering wheel is a little irritating. I feel like the car should have something in the middle to tell you where the middle of the car is. Yeah. All right. Oh, Ferrari, about to get passed. Bye bye. Ninth place. I said bye. Pass me? No. Ever played chicken on this corner? Here we are. Oh, dodge. And viper's gone. Cars are all gonna overbrake on this next corner. But they are.
themselves. So what's three now? That was terrible at that. Those cars slowed you down so much. We've been trying to get clean on this one. Unfortunately, the other cars can go... They can accelerate on the straighter roads. So we just have to go. Oh, that car.
That effing car.
Alright. There's third place and second place. They will be. Oh, blocking the road. Third place. Second place. They both go faster than me on the straightaways because I'm driving 500 versus 1,000. So those cars have... Damn it. Darn it. Alright, so those cars all have a little bit more horsepower than me, but they have no idea how to brake. So... First place. Alright, Now we just have to keep them from passing us on the straightaways. Seems mean, but come on, you can't. If I pass you on the corner, you don't get to pass me on the straightaway. That's like, that's the rules, people. Alright, let's just get some more cars between us and them. And then they have to follow a proper passing procedure for this stupid last place car and this stupid last place NSX. Alright, bye. Alright, so now they've got two losers in front of them. Or I should say between me and them. So let's see if they can pass the losers. They can't. So they lost. They did. I know, don't count your trophies till they're won. Alright. Anything could happen on this last lap. All the cars could spontaneously, something. My main question is why the game doesn't tell you if you lose the clean race bonus. Does it in some way? Purple Porsche. Under the 7th time I've done that. Clean race bonus. We got 315,000. Yep, it's all going towards my next car. Oh, what is my next car? I don't know. I'm about to get a free car. A free car that's going to make me angry. Alright, we're not getting it yet. Alright, what are we doing next? Okay, that was pretty fun. No, it wasn't. I do like Dragon Tail. Food.
unfortunate.
Seriously, game? Seriously? You're like, hey, we're gonna start you in last place, and your car rolls over if you actually drive fast with it. Then why did that fucking truck roll over? Seriously, come on, game. Alright, this car can only go 140. Alright. I feel like we're at a disadvantage. There's no way to win. Well, let's try anyway. Never know. Everybody ever brakes on cars. So, if we can drive faster on specific corners, then accelerate and not flip over or do crap like that shit, yeah, we can't win. Alright, nope, it's only 8 more laps. Fine. It's only 7 and whatever difference laps. I thought I'd handled that one perfectly the first time, but apparently not. But that was clean. Mainly because my steering had to do with the car overbraking in front of me. That's why I was kind of frustrating. It's like, hey, just pull over and let the faster cars through. You slow folks. But if you're driving any of these other cars, and you lose to a car with a top speed of 100 and nearly lose. 138 miles an hour is this car's top speed. And they're all losing. So what does that say? It says that nobody knows how to brake. Alright, fastest average speed wins. Seems pretty basic. Except they gave the first place car a head start. Yeah, so not so basic. Still in 13th place, game. You're gonna like penalize me for, yeah. Not the right term. But... All right. Hey, it's another purple Porsche. Yeah, they're all way faster than I. But they all overbrake and don't corner worth it. So, we're gonna go to the screen. Nope, that car's not gonna let me in. Yeah. Oops. Game, seriously, what does this game have against, like, being able to see behind you? The game's like, here's a quarter of a rear view mirror. You want an entire rear view mirror? Well, yeah, that's just improbable. It would be kind of cool if the game could actually track, like, player head movement, so you could, like, look at different things in your fluffing car. But, not yet. Plus, racing is all about not actually moving your head. Don't they, like, lock your head in so you can't move it anymore? You know, to prevent whiplash. I don't know what it is. There's like a certain thing in physics that causes car accidents. Car accident physics causes whiplash. What was his name? Dale Earnhardt Jr.? It's like the least. It didn't look like a very bad crash, and yeah, but yeah, whiplash, so. He did not survive. So now I think they like, what's it called? I think they like locked you into place. Seriously, car? Aw, overbraking? You're gonna move in front of me again, aren't you? Yep. Kept our mistakes to accidentally rolling the car on one lap. Uh-huh. You'd be so embarrassed that you're braking that much on that corner. Seriously? Acceleration versus top speed. Alright, I cut that one. I said I cut it.
That was... Yeah, that was supposed to be bad, but not actually bad. Not actually bad. Yep, that was terrible. Come on. Recover and accelerate. That car goes way faster than mine. Yep. But now they have to start braking. So what does it matter? Hey, welcome to fourth place. You're gonna love it. The wonderful views of Miami.
Tailpipe.
What? Seriously? 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 I did not expect the car to break that much. Oh, come on! How is that not reckless driving? The car was like, screw you for passing me on that corner where I overbraked and rear-ended me. With its over-acceleration. Still doing it. Oh, crap. Alright. This car has amazing brakes for... Oh, wait, can we actually win this? The victory? Who knows? Oh, fuck. Seriously? Stranger things have happened. I don't know what, but... I can see them. No. One of those is in second. Seriously? Gotta lap people in? Nope. That was over or understeer? Yep. I didn't know which one. I just know I screwed that one up. Massively. Alright, we can do this. We can. Alright. Oh. I don't know what's possible getting the way of what you try. Break that much on this corner. I get it. That's how I win. But still. Nope. Now you're in my way. Oh, now you're going faster than I am. Yep. You're 100% going. Now you gotta break. You gotta break. Oh, so. Guess what? So do you, right? Aw. Welcome to second place. Person. I don't know what these stands for, so. Valerie, Victoria, Victor, Vinny, Veronica, no, doesn't feel like Veronica, H. Hank. No. Hillary. Oh god, that's terrible. Hilaria. No, even worse. H. Hank. I already said Hank. H. Harry. Henry. I don't know. Quite a lot more H names. First list. Yay. Flip on the second place. H. Powers. Oh, you're rear-ending me? No, not acceptable. Also be breaking. Oh, nope. Oh. What the? That was unfortunate. Oh. All right, last slot. I get it. Oh, see, they braked. They did. Nope. 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 Okay. Just let me win. I know. Maybe. That's it. We won. I guess I was wrong. It is second win for this car. Yay. Alright. Gonna watch a little bit of that. Now that took 20 minutes. About 19 minutes, 23 seconds, and nothing more frustrating than fractions of a second. Come on, that should have been clean. Now I hold my car. Fine, whatever, people.